It is the end of the day, January 17th, 2015. We're at Elston Yard. As we break, all the train cars park and now redrill the yard. The individual cars will be made up into trains going to the individual barns where they will reside overnight. So, half of the cars are already pulled out. The yard is beginning to thin out. Bob Motre will be drilling a four-track right now with the beautiful engine, the Wabash.